This was my very first blog post ever. This is a barrel planter, and I filled it with old pool noodles that I had that were yucky from the year before. So if you're doing a planter, there's an idea. It's very lightweight. It makes it easy to move around. But if you've got some old pool noodles, throw them in the bottom of your planter before you start filling it up with plants.